The House of rubber-growing countries in the Far East has made sudden big demands on the production of synthetic rubber, and here are two examples from the United States. Both methods seem to be quick and satisfactory, but the huge demands likely on a new industry mean that saving rubber is still of the utmost urgency.